Good morning and welcome to our footage of the Mexican-American Civil War. Today with me, I have President James K. Polk, and I also have General Santa Anna from Mexico. Polk, could you please talk to me about why exactly you are in this war against Mexico?
Well, America as a nation is in this war because we feel that it is our God-given right to conquer all of America and get more land for our nation.
See. And Santa Anna, what are your feelings on this subject?
Texas belongs to Mexico.
All right. And now we will go to some previously recorded footage of the many battles that have occurred during this terrible war. That was the footage of all the battles. As you can very clearly see, the Americans have won the war. President Polk, can you tell me about your feelings and what exactly you gained from this war?
Well, in this war, we gained territory north of the Rio Grande River and Texas.
Congratulations. And General Santa Anna, what did you gain from this war?
We got $15 million, but everyone died.
That's really terrible. That's all.